After a 9-hour debate, which started on Wednesday, 28 members of the Legislative Council voted against the motion while 8 voted in favor. Many lawmakers walked out of the chamber before the ballot. According to a decision by the Standing Committee of China's National People's Congress, the motion needs to be endorsed by at least 47 of the 70 members in the Legislative Council to be adopted.